why are gyros good for cross countries?
Well, also because they're not as susceptible to the wind, so you don't have to shut down when the wind comes up and then all that. You know, first long cross country I made with three other gyros was out to California, and I asked somebody that had flown from Missouri to California, you know, any advice. They said, yeah, fly in the morning and the evening, not in the afternoon. Well, we were able to cross the desert in the middle of the day. It was a little bumpy, but we flew all day long. So that's why, one reason the gyros are good for a cross country. Another is they're just simple to fly and easy to fly, so very comfortable. Since they're not so affected by the wind, you don't have to be fighting the wind all the time. If you've got yours tuned up pretty good, it'll just hold course without a whole lot of work.